witness young people engaging together.
With one mission, one purpose,
the Intramuros 2019!
Intramurals is the most awaited day for students where they can be able to show their talents for those who have talents in sports and as well as developing friendship and sportsmanship with our co-students.
I really enjoy this Intramurals 2019 because I experience a lot, especially when playing volleyball. So that sport is not my hobby, or I don't know how to play that. But when I see somebody playing willingly, I'm so inspired, and for me, I can because they can. Yung natutunan ko this intramural is kailangan magkaisa sa bawat laro para ipanalo mo yung laro at kailangan enjoy mo lang yung game. Okay lang na hindi manalo, at least wala ka nasasaktan at enjoy mo yung game. Yun lang, just enjoy the game.
To all athletes in Balabagan Trade School, so they must have a unity para maging mabuti yung laro nila at hindi para mag-away. So, kailangan nila ng sportsmanship, hindi para maghanap ng kaaway. So, this is Balabagan Trade School. Nakikita nyo naman na maraming laro na nangyayari. So, bawat isa sa kanila, nagkakaroon sila ng unity kaya naging maayos yung laro namin.
Bilang estudyante or athletics, importante sa amin talaga ang intramurals kasi dito namin ma-showcase yung talent namin as a athlete and as a student. Tapos, intrams is a very happy day in our life being a student because that is a memorable moment in our time in the school.
As a visitor, I was so happy to see my students or my former students playing ball games. This Intramurals 2019 or the BTS Pasiklaban 2019, the students here is so blissful because they can gain knowledge or more knowledge about ball games. Not also that, but they can socialize or learn how to socialize with their peers.
So as a basketball player, so kailangan natin ng teamwork or pagkakaisa para makuha yung goals ng bawat team, para makuha yung champion. Yun lang.
Kasi dinalo po kami, binisita po kami ng Bureau of Fire Protection kung saan sila po ay nakipag-cooperate sa atin. At kitang-kita nyo naman na ang mga kabataan, ang mga estudyante ay labis na nasisiyahan, lalo-lalo na po ako.
Ang intramurals ay kalimitang tinatawag ding intrams. Ito ay kasayahan ng mga estudyante at saka nasa schedule din ito ng calendar of activities ng Balabagan Trade School. So in behalf of the Balabagan Trade School faculty and staff, we thank the students, the parents, the PTCA, the community, as well as the LGU for their support in this activity. So our team as well as our purpose for this intrams is accepting defeats and triumph of being a champion.
From Balabagan Trade School, Jolbert Solarte,
Hanya Mustafa,
and Haina Kasan,
we the Trivians.